yesterday we were fortunate enough to visit the Cherokee Nation, and Chief Sneed was discussing all the challenges that the nation faces. And one of those had to do with the children who are graduating. And because they have a trust fund that every child is guaranteed when they turn 18, they get a large sum of money. And that makes it challenging to find incentives for them to go to higher education, because they have this money and they're basically being taken care of. And every year they get dividends. Every member of the tribe gets dividends from the proceeds from the casino. So right now they're at about $12,000 a year per person. So in addition to getting that large sum of money, they're going to get $12,000. And so why go to school? And so when we were discussing that, we talked about what are some of the solutions. And it really is thinking about the pipeline, going and having the children see people who are doctors and lawyers and nurses and dental hygienists, you name it, seeing those people come from other places and knowing that that's an option for them. And also considering what they need to do for the future, and to ensure that the tribe does sustain itself.